team mortal blisses, but feeds on the aerial kisses of shapes that haunt thoughts wildernesses. He will watch from dawn to gloom the lake reflected sun, illume the yellow bees in the ivy bloom, nor heed nor see what things they be. But from these create can forms more real than
thunders of the upper deep, far, far beneath, in the abysmal sea, his ancient dreamless son invaded sleep. The Kraken sleepeth, the Kraken sleepeth. Shadowy sides above him swell huge sponges of millennial growth and height, and far away into the sickly light, from many a wondrous grot and secret cell, unnumbered and polypi winnow with giant tongues the slumbering green. There hath he lain for ages, and will lie, battening upon huge sea worms in his sleep. till the latter fire shall heat the deep, then once by men and angels to be seen. In roaring he shall rise, and on the surface sing, child, with a twine of leaves. That leafy twine is only dress. A lovely boy was plucking fruits by moonlight in a wilderness. Fruits and flowers together grew on many a shrub and many a tree, and all put on a gentle hue, hanging in the shadowy air like a picture rich and a climate where they say the night is more beloved than day. But who that beauteous boy beguiled, that beauteous boy to linger here alone by night, a little child? In place so silent and so wild, has he no friend, no loving mother bells, tea, tea.
ravens croak on chimney tops. The cricket in the chamber hops. The nibbling mouse is not asleep, but he goes peep, 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 peep. And the cats cry, and still the cats cry, mew, 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 mew.
sleeps on soft last breaths, but no ghost looms out of the stillness of her palace wall. Her wall of boys on boys and dooms on dooms. She dreams of golden gardens and sweet blooms. Not marveling why her roses never what is more gentle than a wind in summer? What is more soothing than the pretty hummer that stays one moment in an open flower and buzzes cheerily from bough to bower? What is
is more tranquil than a musk rose blowing in a green island far from all men's knowing. More healthful than the leafiness of dales. More secret than a nest of nightingales. More serene than Cordelia's countenance. More full of visions than a hieromance. What but thee, what but thee, what but thee, what but thee? Poppy buds and weeping willows. Silent entangler of our beauties, presses. Most happy, happy cheerful eyes that glance so brightly at the new sunrise. Shines so. when dreams